around in style. I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox with help from my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but gee, your word is this one of the thieves.
Fuck me!
Oh, the next day, I got me an engine and a trunk. Then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts, bolts, and all four shocks. The big stuff that snuck out my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went all right, and we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73, and when we tried to put in the bolts all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlight, there was another slide. We had two on the left and one on the right. But when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together, and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time, my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts. But she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tags, and I headed to ride on down main track. I could hear everybody laughing from blocks around. But up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, cause to type it up, it took a... say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. It's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65,
67, 68. This is Self Radio with Cliff and Andy.
Yep, on the station that is about choice, nostalgia, and weapons-grade internet piracy. I used to love piracy when it was just VHS tapes, but now it's screwed the music industry that I love. I say enough. Stop stealing, kids. Cliffy needs his pension.
Thank you. Uh-huh.